condition. This is a fox hunt with a difference among the chimney pots of Berlin. The pet vixen, called Little Angel, had escaped from an animal home and somehow got up there. They arranged a bridge for her and tried to lure her down with bits of meat. Meanwhile, cameramen started turning her into a film star. She was caught eventually, but only after about a week of saying, "You can't catch me." From a fair near Cologne in Germany comes a thrill that couldn't be experienced at